Let's see your phone. First, show us your lock screen. Now, home screen.